Okay, we're back. Sussex Farms, baby. We gotta deal with them trees. So, I am going to lease the almighty super rock star, the Devourer. $6,000. Okay, this is it. At least that. We're gonna get rid of the trees. Sell the wood chips. And figure out. Oh, we're gonna plow. And join that into one field. We're gonna cultivate. We are going to. We are going to rent the precision farming soil sampler and plant some crops. Now, I know I talked about sugarcane as I can plant it and it stays. I don't have to plant. I plant it once, and I can harvest three times. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do some sugarcane. Yeah, let's do it. All right, let's go get some trees done. Get this guy all ready to go. Take down some trees. This is gonna probably fill up really fast. I'm gonna need to find the best place to sell wood chips. When we get there, we'll take a look at that and see. And I could chop the trees down and do logs, but because logs are worth more. But you know what? I'm doing that somewhere else. So we're gonna use this guy, and we are going to wood chip everything and sell the wood chips, and hopefully I make enough, you know. Let's start on the other end. Take a look. Where would the wood chips be the best place to sell? The sawmill. Where is the sawmill? All the way behind the shop. Okay. Let's get her done. And we begin. We'll see you when the wood chips are done. Okay, here we are. The last four trees. Four trees? Five trees, sorry. We gotta learn how to count! Okay. Hopefully I can get all these five trees into this thing and not have to come back. For one. Oh no. I get it in. I might lose some. That's okay. We're done. This is it. We're all done. Trees are all cut. I'll be able to return and devour and head back up to the shop, pick up my plow, and come down here and start plowing. Good stuff, good work. See, I got 87 grand. I don't get a lot for these wood chips, fortunately. Probably would have gotten way more for the logs, but I didn't want to do logs. Me so lazy. No logs. Let's dump the last bit of wood chips. And this is it, the last load. All right, let's head on back to the shop. Drop this stuff off, return and devour. And start plowing my field, creating a bigger field and basically plowing everything out. And I'll pick up the, I'll release the, I should wait till, I'll wait till the next day. We'll see, we'll see. Alright, just grab the plow and head on back. I'm gonna have to stop and get some gas. Alright, let's head on down to the gas station, get some gas. Houston, we have a problem. Where do I fill up my tractor? Uh-oh. Let's check the map here. Where do I get gas? Do I seriously have to go all the way over there to get gas? This is not good. I can't buy gas at the gas station. I have to go get it at the supply depot. That's a little bogus, man. Just a wee bit. A wee bit annoying. Hopefully I don't get smoked here. Whoa! Let's go, we're going to find some gas. I can't fill up here, right? Pretty sure I can't fill up here. Keep on trucking. I'm gonna run out of gas before I find the gas. Yeah, right here's where we get the lime, eh? It's the lime quarry. We'll see that in action soon enough. Oops. Just gonna park this right here. And hopefully I can go get some gas. Liters per second. All right, well, we have a major issue here. I can't get gas. All right, let me go drop that off. I don't want to run it all over town with that tied to my back. Seriously, don't know where to get gas. This is not a good sign. Well, I'm just gonna go to work. I'll go start plowing. And when I run out of gas, I will just call the shop and I'm sure they'll know where the gas is. Right? I hope. They're plowing here. Creating a field here. Right there. Stop the career fields. Alright, this is gonna take me a while. We will see you when this is all done. And hopefully I don't run out of gas. Here we are, almost done plowing. We're getting her done, we're almost done. It's gonna be a nice field. And like I said, we're gonna do sugarcane. All right, we'll do some sugarcane action in here. Hopefully it'll be worth our while doing the sugarcane, because can't really harvest a lot at a time of that sugarcane stuff. So we'll see how it all rolls. Gotta do some soil samples. Can't forget the soil samples. Got to figure out where to get gas. We're in a bit of a gas jam here. Getting a little nervous. The gas situation. I have a funny feeling. Have to get gas from the gas depot and put it into a container. That's what I'm starting to think. But we don't own a gas trailer or a container. I'll show you what I mean about a container here in a sec. Alright, so what am I going to do here with this stuff? Seeing how this is my property, right? I'm going to leave this stuff here. Just going to leave this here. Right under the tree. Okay, so see, we're all done. This is our field. This is where we're going to begin farming. Okay, so look. You come over here. I don't know if I can get inside here. But this is the gas. So these are empty and you gotta get them filled. I don't know how many liters of gas I'm going to be able to have here. Alright, let's head back to the farm. Or to the farm. To the shop. Let's head back to the shop. I'll meet you there. Alright, so as you saw, I filled up the gas, bought a barrel, I pushed it with my tractor, which is not recommended. I'll need to grab the cultivator and release the soil sampler tomorrow, because it's kind of late. I don't want to get into that now. So that's going to be it for now. Until next time, I'll see you when I see you. Snake Eyes out.